a few dimwits over the years. Cocky kids with more self-esteem than sense. Bonafide crazy, some of them are. I mean, they talk tough, but they can't back it up. That's what I like about you, Blasco. You're the craziest fucker of them all. You can back up every last ounce of it. You were born to kill Nazis, you know that. All right, Blasco, back to work. Get out.
Got the papers. Now what?
We need to move fast. The Lunar shuttle leaves tonight from the London Nautica. You will need your equipment up there, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut. You certainly need some sleep. You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you need to find those nuclear decryption keys.
Yes. habe ich mir nie viel gemacht. Bitte gehen Sie durch das Röntgengerät.
Caroline, Anya, do you read?
Black Potence, an impact contact. Set, can you boost the signal? Black Potence, can you hear me? What's your status?
Well, I'm on the motherfucking moon.
There's a mouse on this one. I will clean it out with soap. Now, Black Potence, the goal here is to steal the nuclear decryption keys located in the command module. In order to reach the command module, you have to find a spacesuit and walk there on foot. Across the lunar surface.
Affirmative.
I believe in you, William. The spacesuits are kept by the airlock. Your best chance to reach them is first go through the crew quarters, then onwards through the laboratories.
Basis.
Alarm! Vordere Verstärkung an!
Vordere Verstärkung bestätigt, Kommandant!
Thank you.
Verstärkung! Da! Runter! Das Ding hier!
Laboratories to the airlock. Can you find it?